Herman the Worm.
By Sophia.
Not by us. But we're changing it up a little.
By Sophia, Aubrey, Kelsey, and her cousin.
Elizabeth. Ah!
Woo!
Just get on with it.
Bum, 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 chomp, 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 playing with my yo-yo, do-up, do-up, do-up,
yes! No,
what happened? And she said, well, you have to actually say it. I was sitting on the fence post, slapping on my left knee. Chomp, 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 chomp. You're coming to the library with us. Do up, do up.
No, we're actually going
to do up. We're saying, grow up. Came from the worm. He was this big. I asked Herman what happened. And she said,
swallowed two apples.
No, two oranges. We're changing it.
I ate four, three apples.
Can they also
chomp, chomp?
No, I'm just gonna be a bird with them just for it.
Loop, loop, loop. You ate two pumpkins.
I ate two pumpkins.
Luga booba booba booba. She was this big.
You ate 20 cantaloupes.
I ate 20 cantaloupes.
Kelsey,
when it says you dip it,
I'm going to play that.
Come on, over there.
Ben, then she said,
I threw up.
Okay, that was our version of Herman the Worm.